It's awesome. We haven't fought in the same card since I was 15 years old. And 6 years later, it's in the big show. It's in the UFC. This is a dream come true. This is something we talked about before he was in the UFC. Like, what if we fought in the same card together in the big shows? This is definitely a dream come true. We're blessed. We're really blessed.
I think I look good, man.
I look good. I feel like I look like the guy from Dodgeball. You know, he's like, here at Global Gym, we're better than you, and we know it. That's how I feel. I look. Like, yeah, yeah. I feel like Ben Stiller, but I love it. Yes, Mexican and Puerto Rican. Yeah, I would love to be a part of that card. I love Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is one of my favorite spots to go to. Some of the best food. The arena is sick, man. It's huge, and it's definitely somewhere where the UFC needs to be. I think it's definitely a great opportunity for Puerto Rican fighters as well. It's going to be a good fight, man. Anthony's going to go out there. That belt's staying with him. Anthony's a champion.
Staying home.
Staying in Milwaukee. It's going to be in my front room Tuesday morning. Welterweight champ. Oh, man, I'm a fan of both these guys. Lawler's a beast. Hendricks a beast. They had a great battle the last fight. We'll see what happens, man. May the best man win.